Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be showing you how to add location on Uber Eats. To add an address on Uber Eats, watch the video until the end and follow through the instructions. First of all, you can open a web browser or also open up Uber Eats application on your mobile devices. Now go to the URL box at the top and type in ubereats.com inside the URL box and search. Make sure to log into your Uber Eats account. After you are logged in, you will then end up in the main homepage. At the top of the screen, you will be able to see your location displayed. Click on it and then click the change button to add or change to a new, and then go ahead and enter your address in the delivery address text box. After you do that, you can now go ahead and choose the delivery options, enter your apartment, suite number or floor number, business name, and add delivery instructions in the text boxes. Finally, after filling in the details, click on save in order to add a new address on Uber Eats. If you allow the location permission, then the application will automatically detect your current location. And that is how you can easily add your location on Uber Eats. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.